think Singapore's ready for you.
Now I just wait.